all got started way back when. The monument is right in your face. Sit and listen for a while to the name of the place.
The Bridge.
The Bridge.
The Bridge.
The Bridge.
The Bridge.
Hip hop was set out in the dark. They used to do it out in the park. Every place they said his name, it rang an alarm. Otherwise known as Mean T-Tom. A brother who's known for his rap, Jabby Jack. Larry Ladd, third least not last. A cool brother by the name of Gas. FaZe Brothers made you get loose. They was down with a brother called Cousin Bruce. They used to jam in the center. You had to pay so you could enter. Go to the door, get frisked just in order to get in. And if you wasn't from this town, then you couldn't fight and win. But every time they had a jam, they couldn't get no peace. So that's why the jams out there in the parks they had to seize. Cause you was in
the Bridge.
Dip was D the girl, she was great. Her and Molly Mar Wayne cut a plate. They used to rock it out in the plays, and the title of it was Sucker DJs. And then he strolled along one day, and then he walked into a girl named Shante. Third in line, you know it's me, MC Shan, ha ha, in the place to be. MC Man, he made them beg. He is the man who is known as Craig. The newest member out to get loose. Now he is down with us and he got the juice. This is the place where stars are born, and we are the only ones that can't be worn out by any place, any part of the world. And while I'm out on tour, keep your hand off my girl while she's in
the Bridge.
Dead dreams, bought and sold. You gotta try and receive your goal. However you do it, however you may, don't ever listen to what nobody's saying. Cause I will tell you the deal. You gotta go by what your heart feels. Cause if you don't, you'll be misled by stupid little things put inside your head. By someone else that you will see, they're trying to lead your destiny. Grab hold of your heavy chain, which people always pull and always trying to restrain. You heard just what I said. They're always pulling you back when you wanna get ahead. They pull you back cause they're not with it. You talk about school, they're talking about quit it. Soon you'll see that time will fly, but you spent most of it out getting high. Thought about it much, much later. Could've went to school and been much greater. But you chose to leave that fate. Now you're sucking on a bone when it should've been steak. The whole purpose of the story I told was mainly to inspire you to reach your goal. Stop walking through life as if you are blind. You should reach for your goal, cause I'm reaching for mine, and I'm from
the Bridge.
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 The Bridge.